All right, so we start off with Eggman in space with goons upon goons upon goons. Like, bro, I swear, you and Bowser gotta be rolling dice or something about how much money I got. This nigga Bowser casually just has a castle on the moon. And this nigga Eggman just has a... Bro, what are y'all doing? Put me on! But honestly, bro, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. If you wanna beat Sonic, you gotta bring up that nigga Goku, Kratos, somebody, bro. These robots ain't gonna cut it. These niggas been getting one tap since 1991, bro. Put these niggas in the back or something, dog. But anyways, we cut to Eggman. You already know, this nigga just already laughing, like... Yeah. What's up with these evil, devious-ass villains always laughing? They don't see nothing funny, bro. And Sonic definitely ain't seen nothing funny. That nigga pulled up with this cold-ass intro. You hear the alarm in the back? Oh. Cold, my nigga.
Oh, my God, bro. Is this cutting all you do?
And this nigga Eggman is just like,
out of here! What the fuck?
Fire! Land the chop a blow on this nigga, but it ain't mean nothing to Sonic, bro. You know these bullets ain't catching him. He's just running right through it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Nigga running right through it. Yo, matter of fact, let's ask Sonic what he was saying during this whole time. Yo, Sonic, what were you saying when you was weaving this nigga?
Nigga trash, nigga.
That seems about right, nigga. And then check it out. Oh, hit them niggas with a spin dash. Like I said, they stay getting one tap, bro. Put them in the back. And this nigga Sonic swear he in the edit, bro. Why'd he just slow down like that in the air? But get your own, bro. Oh, wait, hold up, y'all. Check out the slow-mo. That boy definitely putting that on IG. Not gonna lie, it was kind of cold though. Like, Twixter? Hey. Then bro just, look at the dad, that nigga. Nigga spawn all around his ass. Had bro bamboozled. Someone get this nigga a map. Then he just lands back down and then trucks these niggas. He just straight up just trucks them. He ain't even spin dash. He ain't punch them none. He said, bro, get your little out of my way. Put that boy in the NFL. Nobody gonna, whoa, nobody gonna catch him anyway. Then Eggman, big Oompa Loompa body ass jump down. Shot more shots with his stuff, bro. Them bullets not gonna hit, bro. You're not hitting your mark. So obviously, rinse and repeat. You know Sonic just dodging that, bro. That's light warfare. Then bro jumps up and just exposes Eggman. This nigga got Stormtrooper aim, bro. What are you aiming at? Then, I'ma slow down. Whoa, he tried to squash that nigga like a bug, bro. You're not catching him, bro. Sonic just runs under his crotch like he's Diddy or some shit. Then he just starts running up on the wall like an annoying ass roach. And let's be honest, that's exactly how Eggman sees his nigga. So like how you kill any roach, you pull out fucking missiles and then shoot at him. Sonic looks back, he's like, oosh. But that ain't gonna be enough, egg body ass nigga. Like, look how saucy he's just dodging, weaving, all that, bro. You're not touching him. He too nice.
Damn, get off that nigga dick, bro.
Then Eggman pulls out this big ass hand and it's like,
oh, where do you think you're going, you skinny nigga?
Get the fuck over here.
No.
And surprise, surprise, he actually catches this man Sonic. But Sonic like eyes him with this crap because he just lets himself get captured, then pulls out them chaos emeralds. That's gotta be studied. What is this man be pulling them chaos emeralds out? Oh, yeah, from his ass. Even had that nigga Eggman bamboozle. You're like, nigga, what? Eggman tries to get a better grip on him, but that's not working, bro. Boom. Blast him back. Nigga took both arms off. Then Sonic's just like, get your... Yeah, just like I said last video, when you're super, you're him. Eggman knew what time it was when this man went super. He just dipped instantly. He's like, oh, no, 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 I ain't dealing with that. This man tries to dip, but nah, bro, where you going? Sonic is on that ass. He hawking that ass, bro. He's in super. You not going. You going nowhere. Straight up just destroys this entire place. Bro, that's landing back on Earth. Bro, you have to do something about that. He even destroyed the other one. That nigga said, F the Earth. So they continue this little game of cat and mouse until Eggman just gets his big ass drop. Then right after, Sonic just pulls up. And oh nah, he got bro begging. He's like, bro, Sonic, please just forgive me, bro. I'll turn the other cheek. Nah, bro, it's over. And Sonic's like, nigga, we've been doing this for decades upon decades upon decades. Bro, if I wanted you dead, I would have killed you a long time ago. So while Sonic is just chatting, he pulls out this button and just cages him. But look at his little frame. Saggy mouth fat nigga. And this nigga Sonic just getting his ass lit up, bro. There's no way you just got yourself captured like that. Now I heard of sucking the soul out of somebody, but sucking the chaos emeralds out of him is wild. And bro, what the fudge is this? Nigga like a big ass. So while Eggman got this nigga Sonic hitting the jiggy, he's actually trying to awaken Dark Gaia. Hey look, I've heard of Disneyland. Y'all might have even heard of Ponyland Land. But what about Eggman Land, nigga?
Fuck no, baby!
Yeah, nah, I wasn't feeling that shit either, I ain't gonna lie. And this nigga Eggman is like, yes, come to mama! Then shoots this big ass beam down to Earth and just lands in the water. Like, bro, rest in peace, sea life. It's not even Revelations yet. And I ain't gonna lie, bro, get your big nose at back. You're a little too close, bro. Cracked open the Earth and he's actually awakening Dark Gaia. She's actually coming back up. And oh no, bro, this frame is crazy. He got this nigga bent over. Bro, what you finna do to this man? Oh, that's what you did to him. You turned into the legendary super furry. And Eggman is just stroking his own cock right now. He's like, bravo, bravo, bitch. Eggman Land is coming, nigga. You've gone and done it this time, you bald head ass nigga. Oh, I forgot about your furry ass. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, get your ass down. I know that nigga screaming like Dom right now, bro.